Well, we have just finished getting all of our supplies in Two Harbors, and we are headed north on Highway 61. We'll share some of the views. We are at Silver Bay Marina, and it's beautiful.
Perfect day.
are checking in from Moss Lake, where we stopped to have lunch today. The trail's pretty hard to follow. It's a lot less used than I anticipated this time of year, but still gorgeous day and only getting better. Good morning. It is October 1st, about 8 a.m. I'm headed out on the Caribou Rock Trail, headed up to the Border Route Trail today in hopes of doing a loop and coming back on the Moss Lake Trail. Weather pending. I'm supposed to get down to 25 degrees tonight, but I have all the appropriate equipment. I am missing a hiking companion, Jay. Wish you were here. Jay had some ailments that prevented him from coming on this trip, but I think it's going to be a nice day. It's about 36 degrees and pretty optimum conditions. So I'll keep you posted. Caribou Rock Trail is no joke. It was a tough time the first time I did it. This time it is the exact same difficulty. I got snowed on for about half an hour. Thank God it's a little warmer than it needs to be for it to stay. But anyway, check out this view. I just got to Rose Falls and needed to refill on some water. It is super cold. It just got done snowing. But I'm looking forward to getting back on the Border Route Trail and heading west. But this is the view for lunch. Thank you.
just made it back to home base. I'm absolutely crushed. Got 14 miles and I am hurting, but I'm in the back. So I didn't want to spend the night out there. The campsite that I did stop at was in pretty rough shape. Didn't have a good tent pad, didn't have good trees for hanging a hammock. And the other available campsite was far too early in my journey today. So I decided to beat feet and make it back here to be with Lynn. So it was a good day, but a really rough one. Thanks for tuning in.